our elder daughter, she's 6 years old. She was sitting in the car and like, what can I do? And Nastya gives her an iPad and an eye pencil and proposed to draw what she thinks about. And she started drawing. It was some pigs and hearts. And the second drawing was here in the hotel already. She said, I want to draw Ukraine against Russia. And she draws two flags and soldiers and troops who are protecting Ukraine. And that was a moment of inspiration, like maybe many, many families need something similar, need an option to propose to their children how to deal with it. Because we also want not only give them a therapeutical moment to draw, but also create a common space
and for
community for them. You know, for them, it's a great miracle. Like you just drawn a picture for your daddy or for your mom. And after 5 minutes, you can open a website in internet and your picture is among like hundreds of other pictures from children from all over Ukraine, and you feel they feel themselves like a part of a bigger community.
We can't buy pencils and paper to draw for our children, but we understand that this
this activity
is really needed for them. They really need to draw their emotions. Arina from Odessa.
Odessa,
yeah.
She's Arina. 11 years old.
She draw very professional drawings, pictures, and she draw very beautiful woman
soldier with a sniper rifle.
Yeah, with flowers in her hair. And
when we start chatting with her parents, it appears that her mother is serving for our army right now. And she is protecting Odessa. So she was inspired by her mother to draw this woman soldier, and it's touch us very,
and just
very
for
deeply.
Me, this picture is really like Ukraine.
Yeah.
Beautiful, very beautiful woman with
very brave,
flowers.
Brave, strong.
Brave, and she must to protect herself with weapon.
Trying to give them also positive emotions, you know, to give them appreciation, to give them support and feeling of importance of what they are doing for their children, because it's the future of our country. The war will be finished and this small human being will grow and they will restore and build this country. So we want to invest our own time and energy and emotions to support them right now.